Good evening, guys, and welcome to a new season of Hyland, the Hyland Studios. So we're having a huge kickoff for the season. Over the last 3 weeks, Brigham, myself, Ethan, Hyrum, newcomer Jack, and Braiden, we've all gone and we had a pretty fun time. What we did was we done go-kart racing, Hyland Kart, if you will. eventually I came to the point where I had the lack of subscribers. I was like, well, I don't have subscribers. I don't have any subscribers. But in the end, it's something I can look back on from years before.
I'm just going to leave this recording until we get on the race.
Yeah, yeah, sounds good. How are you the channel too?
Huh?
How are you the channel
too? Oh, I am. I'm the leader of the channel.
Yeah. And then I've directed a couple of episodes myself, recorded them, everything else. He's the main guy.
I always encourage them, hey, it's not all about me. I want you guys to do an episode yourself. So they've tried to do a few themselves.
How long does it take to make each video?
I limit them to 20 minutes or less. No, YouTube?
Just YouTube. Oh, no, we don't put it on TikTok. If he puts it anywhere, he would put it on YouTube, YouTube Shorts, and maybe Instagram. But he's mainly on YouTube and YouTube Shorts.
Look at my YouTube channel.
246? That's not bad for a video from...
Yeah. Yeah. I have a YouTube channel myself, but... Because his YouTube channel caught on a little bit better than mine, I just kind of left mine to join his. But you'll see the videos that were from my YouTube channel. There was one video that got a ton of views for what it was. But his channel caught on better than mine did.
Yeah, to sum up our channel, basically it's country, nature, car, Japanese import cars. American. Basically, all we really have is Miata. That's my buddy's car, and he's rarely on the channel anymore. And then redneck trucks, of course, being out in nature, stuff like that.
There was a Jeep featured in the YouTube channel for a couple of episodes. It was
and every time Jeep. It was in the episode, it broke. The engine blew the first time. The driveline snapped the second time.
And I was with him when the driveline snapped. We were driving downtown, and the driveline snapped on Mountain View Corridor.
Ethan made a big mistake.
Yeah, I did.
Hey, you got the best one.
What's up, man?
Yeah, that's the best one, man. Like, what the heck's going on?
Woo-hoo! Hey, is Ethan in? I'm in first place! Was it Ethan? Was it Schmidt?
I was like, what the heck's going on? Yeah, my car took a lot of time to go.
Hey, you made a good comeback.
I know.
See, that's the best one.
Yeah, you got a good kart, man. I got a sucky kart. I could not accelerate going up that hill. You lapped me, dude. You lapped me.
My leg is actually cramping up. They better move me like right there.
Okay, you're gonna let go of your brake? Let go of your brake? Let go of your brake, 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 brake. Sorry, I didn't mean
to. It's okay, it's okay.
I meant the opposite, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Yes, I did. You put up a pretty good fight too. Yeah, thank you. Guys, we're stranded. The bus isn't coming, so we're having to walk 1.3 miles from Lagoon to the bus stop. I'm used to it. Alrighty, guys. So that was lots and lots of fun. Filming that over the last 3 weeks was fun, but all the filming we've done over the last 9 months is even more fun. Ha ha ha. Anyways, here's a preview of what the rest of the season looks like.